Hey guys, today we're going to be reviewing Synchronic, starring Anthony Mackie. So Synchronic follows two childhood best friends who report to a string of overdoses where people have taken a drug called Synchronic, which pretty much allows a person to hallucinate and experience, you know, time distortion, time dilation, time travel. It's overall really cool thing with time. So some things that I liked about this film are the characters. Anthony Mackie's character Steve and his best friend Dennis are people with their own obstacles and personal hardships. I feel like a lot of times in movies, when we think of people in the medical field, we think they have perfect lives or they're perfect members of society. But you know, this movie kind of gives an alternate view of that. You know, it's very real and authentic. You know, Steve is someone who has an experience of personal tragedy in his life. He has lost a lot of family members. And Dennis, his friend, is someone who is experiencing marital problems.
Doubts, man, they never go away. You know, you think the wedding day is gonna dissolve that, and it is profound, but you know, the doubts, they never go.
I get it, bro, you're a guy in a relationship.
So I really like, again, that it's raw, it's authentic, and I enjoy that glimpse into the lives of the characters that we get through this film. Now, another thing that I liked about this film is the cinematography. I feel that this movie has really cool shots where it's continuous shots, you know, it's straight through. And I think it makes certain scenes really, really cool. And it's something that I wish more movies did. Now, some things that I didn't like about this film is overall, I felt that it was relatively boring. You know, we have this really cool concept, Synchronic, where people can, you know, again, take a pill and experience time distortion, time dilation, and really cool things with time. But this movie is just relatively boring because it didn't take this concept further. You know, the plot is relatively basic and a little cliche as well. And for such a cool concept, you really would expect a more in-depth and more engaging plot. But we don't really get that here, which is relatively disappointing. In addition to that, this movie is also pretty predictable. You know, in terms of the plot, I was able to predict a lot of the events that happened before they did, which was, again, relatively disappointing. And there are some illogical plot holes as well. I didn't really, you know, care for that. And even when it comes down to explaining Synchronic, like what it does, you know, why it's able to allow people to experience time distortion, its properties, its characteristics, we're just told to, you know, hey, this is how the drug works without a really solid explanation as to why it works the way it does.
Well, always there. These tracks are like time. Synchronic is the needle.
We're just told to kind of believe it and like, hey, this is how it works and that's it, which I didn't really enjoy either. And even the backstory for this drug, Synchronic, you know, like how it came into existence, who created it, you know, how was it distributed and how it got into the hands of so many people. It's really cliche and it's not really like an engaging origin plot. It's just, you know, pretty generic and basic as well, which is a little disappointing. But if I had to rate this movie 1 out of 10, I'd probably give it a 5.5 or a 6 out of 10. Strong acting, love the characters, but again, relatively boring plot, slow paced, cliche at times, pretty generic. Really could have taken the plot deeper and, you know, made it more engaging, but it just didn't. So yeah, 1 out of 10. 5.5, 6 out of 10. If you haven't watched this movie, let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and subscribe here for more reviews in the future.